into other forms, for example, into a PDF where your videos, links, multimedia, sounds and everything are connected to, for example, to QR codes or augmented reality markers, okay? And the other one, okay, see, this is over, okay. So let's do this thing first and then we go on. So now we have www.artisopensource.net/goldsmith. Was it like this? Yes. So first step in configuring WordPress. We will need to choose a database.